Here's my latest finds from the credit union coin machine. These coins are really nasty, so I had to put them in this envelope here. So let's say we've got a bat quarter. It is not a W, it's from Philly. We got a couple of Canadian quarters here. Three dimes, four dimes. There's one that's sort of chewed up there. So four dimes, a nickel, and then looks like about 10 pennies.